quick release problems. Here's why you don't want one if you street drive. You can't reach the turn signals. So if you didn't have the quick release, not straight to the G-force hub, then you'd be okay.